What a wonderful world we live in.
Good evening everyone, here from Nuuk in Greenland. I am going to do a little bit of a different vlog for you this time, because as you can see, it is still light here in Greenland, here in Nuuk, but the time here on my phone says it's 23:34, so it's pretty late for it to be still light like this. So I thought, why don't we go and explore a little bit when it's hopefully still light at midnight, and see a little bit of Nuuk at midnight and afterwards. So hope you can join me for this journey. If you haven't done so already, please hit that subscribe button for lots of great content that's still coming on this channel, including hopefully a very exciting evening walk here in Nuuk. Yes, so because of its latitude so far north, Greenland only gets a few hours of sunshine, if any, during the winter months, and gets a lot of sunshine in the summer months. And as you can see, as I showed you earlier, it is now still early enough for the planes to fly. On my phone, 23:40. So 20 minutes to midnight. And I think this vlog is mostly going to be silent, because obviously there will not be a lot of things necessarily open in town, maybe the odd bar or so. But I just want you also to experience maybe the quietness of like a very, very remote capital city, and maybe really taking that feeling of walking here and just observing. So as I said, it's something different we'll try. Then I hope you enjoy this. Let me know if you want more of these types of vlogs as well. You can see that part of a harbour there. But yeah, let's go and explore and see what the city centre holds. So we're gonna probably walk through the city centre towards the Hans Egede statue, the colonial harbour area, and maybe see what's up there.
got the whole of Nuuk, probably the whole of Greenland to ourselves. We need to go left here at the roundabout to the city centre. Looks to be something happening in that pub there. There's quite a lot of people. We're going through the shortcut here towards the center. Hello.
Merry Christmas.
And to you, yes. Merry Christmas. Maximut pub is also open. Football here in Nuuk city centre. The odd couple of people walking around at this crazy hour. Let's do a quick time check. It's 23:56. Something I missed in my earlier vlog. Some of the areas of Nuuk, how far they are. from the centre, presumably some suburbs or neighbourhoods. I thought they were going to be indications to other towns in Greenland, but actually it makes sense for it not to be there because you can't get there by car. It's now officially after midnight. Maybe get a thumbnail. Slippery when wet. Cathedral of Nuuk over there, and the statue of Hans Egede. I think we'll go up to the statue for the best vantage point in the whole of Nuuk. Oh, Hans. Oh, we made it. How beautiful is this? There are a lot of special places in the world. Nuuk, Greenland. Absolutely one of them. What an absolute privilege to be here at this vantage point on my own, overlooking the northernmost capital city in the world. And it is now 10 minutes past midnight. I could stare at this for another midnight. Oh. I could stare at this for a good few hours more. Right guys, I think you get the idea. What a wonderful sight. What a wonderful world we live in. Thank you for watching my videos. And thanks for joining me on this midnight walk. Enjoying seeing the city here. It could be sunrise in a weird way. Doesn't feel like a midnight walk, does it? But it absolutely is. I'm gonna enjoy this view for a few more minutes and then head back to my hotel. But yeah, thank you for watching my videos. I'll see you again soon.